Toronto police refer to the men in this picture as a cabal of criminals. They allege they lived lavish lifestyles by pretending to be successful businessmen, while in fact they lived off the stolen identities of others.
Their clothes attested to it. They talked the talk. People bought into it.
2 weeks ago, Ade Kunle Johnson Omitaran, known on Facebook as Johnson Chrome, surrendered to police. 3 days after detectives executed a search warrant on this Yorkville condominium Omitaran was renting and seized roughly $500,000 in luxury goods.
No existence of any other motivation beyond the remnants of conspicuous consumption that are here in front of us right now.
Among the items recovered, $10,000 worth of designer sunglasses and 90 pairs of shoes worth more than $100,000. Seven high-end watches, including one priced at nearly $150,000 Canadian.
The moon face that you see is purported to actually have moon dust in it.
Dozens of designer jackets and shirts and bottles of wine worth hundreds of dollars were also seized. And most concerning, 37 fraudulently obtained credit cards used to buy these goods, mostly from Yorkville retailers.
We allege these are all the proceeds of crime.
Police also found more than 300 pieces of stolen mail containing mostly banking and credit card statements. And they also found a number of notebooks with the personal information pertaining to 5,000 GTA residents. Police allege Omitaran, Adedayo Ugundana, and two others still at large would call banks posing as customers and ask for new credit cards to be issued, intercepting the new cards at the customer's mailbox. Please explain how you can protect yourself.
Knowing when your credit card statements are coming and knowing that if they're not showing up, then that might be something that's worth looking at. Going paperless is an option. If you're going to get a new credit card issued to you, go pick it up at your bank.
Omitaran and Ugundana will both be in court later this week, the Crown opposing their release. Omitaran was already on probation for stealing mail. Catherine McDonald, Global News.